Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Alka. I am going to help you find dy by dx in the following, that is x square plus xy plus y square equal to 100. So let's start with the solution. Our given equation is x square plus xy plus y square equal to 100. Now differentiate both sides with respect to x, we get d by dx of x square plus d by dx of xy plus d by dx of y square equal to d by dx of 100. This is equal to d by dx of x square is 2x plus, we'll apply the product rule in d by dx of xy, which is first term into derivative of the second term, that is d by dx of y plus second term into derivative of first term, which is d by dx of x plus d by dx of y square is 2y into dy by dx, which is equal to 0, since we all know that derivative of a constant is 0. So this can be written as 2x plus x into dy by dx plus y into 1, since derivative of x with respect to x is 1, plus 2y into dy by dx equal to 0. Now this can be written as 2x plus x into dy by dx plus y plus 2y into dy by dx equal to 0. So this is equal to, now we'll take dy by dx common and this will give us x plus 2y equal to minus 2x minus y. Therefore, dy by dx equal to minus common 2x plus y upon x plus 2y. Therefore, dy by dx equal to minus common 2x plus y upon x plus 2y. Which is the required solution. Hope you understood it and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.